Russia's Constitutional Court has refused to review an appeal from the opposition leader Alexei Navalny to run in this year's presidential election. He was earlier barred from taking part in the vote in March because of a criminal conviction. He says that conviction was politically motivated. He's a vocal critic of President Vladimir Putin and believes the court decision itself is unlawful. He's called for a boycott of the election.